That's the first time I said that, and the motherfuckers was actually loud. So I'm gonna just tell y'all y'all was weak so y'all can get a little louder. How y'all doing out there?
Yeah!
I kinda like that.
Radio's my shit!
Oh, yeah. Okay. Yo, I don't like none of this cool shit. You know what I'm saying? I don't like niggas standing around acting like they too. You know what I'm saying? So when I say something, I like motherfuckers to say it back to me like you don't like me, alright? So when I say fuck that shit,
fuck that shit!
Y'all sound like y'all like me. I said sound like you don't like me. Fuck that shit!
Fuck that shit!
I said fuck that shit!
Fuck that shit!
I said we don't give a fuck!
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 I need a middle finger in there from everybody right now. the technical shit right in the middle of the jam. Y'all come on, man. We good? We good? I don't want to start and then you stop. We good? Give it up for the sound man, yo. Hey! A lot of sound men be fucking your shit up and they don't care. But he cares, you know what I'm saying? But nah, you know what I'm saying? Like, they in the media talk about hip hop so negative and we ain't about shit. All we talk about is bullshit, murder, drugs, kill, kill, kill. And I hear that shit and I say fuck them, you know what I'm saying? Because if they really sat there and listened to music, they know we come from a real place. Talk about real shit, real struggles, and we trying to uplift the youth and get the motherfuckers off the street. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Y'all down with that?
Yeah.
So next time somebody pull you aside and talk about how negative hip hop is, you say, fuck you. You're supposed to say it.
Fuck you. Fuck you.
That's right. You know what I'm saying? Can we get the lights down a little bit, please? I noticed the smoking section, so there's a lot of lighters in here. We're going to get a little cinema. Can we get the lights down, please? Can we, is it possible? Like, sound man said lights down. You got a lighter, which half y'all should. You high motherfuckers. You got a cell phone, camera, whatever. We need to be illuminated right now. Drop that, please. Lights up. I don't give a fuck if you black, you white, you brown, you purple, you red, you blue, you magenta, whatever the fuck. We all in this shit together, you know what I'm saying? Put your fists in the air if you represent peace and equality. You represent one world, a free world. When you ain't judged by the color of your skin, when you ain't judged by how much money's in your motherfucking bank account, you judge because you a motherfucking human being, you know what I'm saying? Y'all down with that? Let me hear you say, we need peace.
We need peace.
We need peace.
We need peace.
I said, we need peace.
We need peace.
We need peace.
We need peace.
We need peace. Look, Bob Marley ain't down from no cancer. So how come we don't ride for George Jackson? Cause Al Sharpton come out when there's cameras. Oprah only wanna come down on these rappers. Bill Cosby running around like he's blacker. If we don't teach the kids, it don't matter. About the Panthers, they wouldn't understand the meaning of gangster. It's partially why I hate rap, man. All I hear is nigga dime and H rap flat. They said we can't resign, expect it to get that. We're smart enough, we gon' fall for the death trap. They still burning crosses, still hanging nooses, making concentration camps, we making excuses. See, all that talking is useless. Malcolm said by any means, we gon' do this. Put your fist up with Malcolm X, y'all.
We need peace.
We need peace.
We need peace.
We need peace.
Tell
them I'ma die for my brothers. The long as I'm alive, I'ma ride for my brothers. Even though they still tryna die, our brothers. Let them know that I'm gonna cry to my brothers, cause I'm proud. I call my brother my nigga and my sister a bitch. I glorify chains, bolts, and whips. When I swing is the only time I hold my fist. I ignore racism like it don't exist. Notice I said I, cause if I said we, I see the beat, or see, we lose a million lives like annually. He was only 15, now he's 16 deep, cause he's black. He's supposed to live that life. The only culture where we uplift the bad times. Oops, my bad. There I go saying we again. Open the Rolls Royce doors, let freedom in. And go to sleep again, unless you forgot. Martin Luther King can never have a dream again. Put your fist up for Martin Luther King. You trying to live out that dream? Are you trying to say it live? Say, we need peace.
We need peace.
Say, we need peace.
We need peace.
Say, we need peace. We need peace. Check it. Nelson Mandela did 27 years. He came home straight to the president's chair. A felon can't even come home to get a job. That's food for thought for you to sort out. They tried to blame Nas for saying the word nigga. I don't blame Nas. I just blame niggas. They tried to blame the system. We raise our children, so we got the power to turn off the television. And we got the power to turn off that music. What's the sense of having power and don't use it? What's the sense of calling Powell and Condoleezza up in office just to be up in office? Just to say we got blacks up in office. They don't give a fuck about us. Yeah, now go to the phone. We got a cell phone. We got a lighter. We got
something that illuminates. Put that shit in the air. For my brothers, for long as I'm alive, I'm alive for my brothers, even though they still trying to die.